I was thinking about how to tell you when that night we went to the Princeton and you asked me if I loved you.
You are the embodiment of joy and happiness and always make me laugh with your silly singing and dancing. You make me feel secure, loved, and so much more special than I ever knew I could be.
Before we were together, I was lonely, unambitious, and lacking purpose. Now I know I have a partner in life, and no matter what outside struggles may come our way, you will pick me up and motivate me to continually become a better person.
Be kind to one another. Don't stress the small stuff. Always continue to be goofy with one another. And more importantly, don't let a day go by without saying I love you.
Hi, baby.
I have seen the love and patience she has with Mark and have witnessed her commitment and respect to him and his family. I couldn't ask for more. I couldn't be happier that she is now my son's wife, and I couldn't be luckier than to have her for my daughter-in-law.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss. I promise to always support you in both your career and at home. I promise to love and raise our children as best I can. I promise to do the dishes forever and always. I promise to always appreciate you. And I promise to love and cherish you forever. And I promise to stay by your side for the rest of my life.
I promise to always remind you of our good times together and unlock memories that you will probably forget. I promise to always eat the Oreo cookies so that you can eat only the filling. And I promise to never stop making you try new foods and adventures. I love you so much.
So happy for both of you. I know that you will have a long and happy life together. I have no doubt that you will continue your adventures. Be kind and supportive of each other and make each other laugh every day. I wish you both all the love and happiness in the world.
So let's raise a glass to the happy couple. Cheers to Madison and Mark.